This is CNN International.
Welcome back to World News. Doctors who took part in the autopsy...